long to go now until the Italian Grand Prix here in Mugello, one of the most challenging and spectacular tracks in the entire championship.
Thank you.
Before we go to see the party at the podium, let's take a look at the MotoGP class final results. This rider has been able to impose a frantic pace on today's race, and now he and his mechanics are rightly going to party. Of the day, enjoying a round of applause from the team and fans. Everyone gave it their all today. You can't deny that these riders were on another level.